Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The year 1924 marked the beginning of a full-time collaboration of two music legends, George and Ira Gershwin. Over the dozen years or so of their amazing collaboration, George and Ira created extraordinary songs that have become part of the fabric of our national language, songs that are our goodwill ambassadors all over the world. To boot, George Gershwin also created amazing concert works like Rhapsody in Blue and An American in Paris. And not incidentally, Porgy and Bess is now enjoying a revival on Broadway with 10 Tony nominations. So on the legacy of the Gershwins go. Eunice, Hal is so extraordinary in what he has given us. Burt, your music has changed my life. It's changed all of our lives. It has brought all of us closer to each other, and it allows us to be close to you. And if that isn't a cue for a song, I don't know what is.
Suddenly appear every time you are near. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, to be close to you. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Close to you.